Welcome back, 47. Your targets are two members of Liberation, a doomsday cult planning an attack in Bangkok. Specifically, cult leader Oybek Nabazov and his second-in-command, Sister Yıldız. The client, a reclusive millionaire operating under the codename Loxley, has provided evidence that the cult is planning to unleash a bioweapon somewhere in the city. Masquerading as a self-help group, the cult is at the Himapan Hotel, hosting an art exhibition entitled A Study of Life, Death, and Rebirth, viewed through the lens of atrocity. Chilling when you consider their plan. Additionally, I have learned that a small group of potential cult recruits is present, which may provide an opportunity to infiltrate. I'm worried about this, 47. The cult plan is in its final stages. The sooner we disrupt it, the better. I shall leave you to prepare. Welcome to Bangkok. The exhibition should be easy enough to locate, but there are a number of VIPs staying at the hotel, and you should expect them to visit the exhibition along with their security entourages. Good hunting, 47.
Hello?
Those things can crush you like a tomato.
Hey, what can you do? You tell management again and again, and then you just pray nobody gets hurt.
That's just negligence.
Thank you. Hey, stay safe out there.
That axe-faced parrot. The fire. What are they doing up there?
Up on the top floor. Some sort of new age ritual, I guess.
But the ones that sent us looking for truth in crystal balls.
Hello, handsome.
I am happy to help if you need anything.
You know, I actually almost once bought this place. Yeah, I had these big plans to turn it into a Buddhist shelter for the poor and homeless. It was
Mister?
During my short spiritual phase. Oh man, when I think back. In the end, I decided against it though. I just can't fight them.
Hello? Come on. Yeah. Well, yes, absolutely. And in my opinion, I would say that.
Sure. You got it. Yeah.
Thank you.
No, no way.
What's going on?
Well, that's...
Hey, holy fuck! Yeah.
Surrender the tool right now!
What's that?
Hey.
Hey, think I heard something over there. Check it out.
Roger that. I'm awesome.
Oh.
Command, just heard a strange noise. I'm gonna check it out. Please stand by.
Man, I swear, these sort of things...
Thank you.
Keep that gun holstered, son.
Covered, okay? Besides, even at very large doses, this compound is not lethal for humans. I mean, okay, yeah, sure, it knocked you out for a bit, and gave you a headache, probably, but, that's about it.
Imagine the lawsuits.
Whoa, not gonna happen, Chief. Believe it or not, I've done this.
Yeah, it's me. I haven't seen anything suspicious yet.
Hi. Keep all troublemakers out of here, huh?
Thank you.
The Liberation cult has installed itself in the southwest penthouse wing, and the exhibition is open to hotel guests. You should be able to acquire your targets there. Proceed at your discretion.
Tell me again, why are we still not getting any assistance down here? They said we would have help by the end of the week.
Well, I'm sure Miss Lugjai is doing everything she can, as she's always been fair to me.
This, your idea of fair? Us down here busting arse while those blood-sucking fascists out there are soiling the sheets.
Table in the corner for this Friday.
I got a suspicious sound. It's probably nothing, but I'm gonna take a look anyway.
I guess we should just be happy that we have a job, right?
Besides all that, you can't get away with murder, right? I mean, sure, I've thought about it, poisoning her morning brandy, but wait for the rest of my life. It's better to take it like a man. So, everything okay?
No. No, I think it's all gonna work out fine.
Hey, is anyone there? My wife says to just let it go, that she's just an old lady who can't remember the house.
Oh, goody. Security has arrived.
Hello, sir.
Sir, did you sneak up to that exhibition? The third floor.
No, I decided against it. I mean, I love art as much as the next person, but there was just too much talk about death. Creeped me out. And not to mention those cult-looking types.
I told... I thought this was supposed to be a top-notch establishment. Frankly,
I... Good day to you, security guy. So who's guarding the mall?
Hey, better safe than sorry, right?
Brian brought cake! Wait till your break to go eat it, eh?
Security, huh? If I see anything, rest assured, I will let you know.
I went out after all.
I feel so alive now. Sure beats watching all.
Honey, you can't pull out now. We've talked about
Damn.
This.
Where's the 151 vodka? I need it for my flambéed oysters.
Come on, just use cognac or something.
What am I, a barbarian?
Those classless toads won't notice.
I have a horrible feeling about this.
Well, fine, I'll just have to eat it raw.
And if you love me, you'll do it with me. I mean, we've got the tattoos and everything.
That's not fair. Please, let's leave together now.
No. Go get your stuff in the room and join me in the garden.
You shouldn't be here at all.
You don't.
I'm done with you. I'm going to get someone to kick your ass right now.
You go, without me.
Just have to eat it.
I'm doing it. And if you love me, you'll do it with me. I mean, we've got the tattoos and everything.
That's not fair. Please, let's leave together now.
No. Go and get your stuff from the room and join me in the garden. And if you don't, I'll know you don't love me.
No. I'm not doing this. If you go,
hey,
you go with me.
Christ!
That is Oybek Nabazov, self-declared teacher and cult leader.
Nice to see
his second in command won't be far off.
Death? What is death? Death is the necessary companion of life. Without death, there can be no life. One generation must make way for the next, and on and on. It's in the nature of all things. That is why we must learn to appreciate death as the enabler of life, not the discontinuity of life. There is no end, only a series of new beginnings. Therefore, to understand how to live proper and full lives, we must first complete the apprenticeship of...
You cannot enter these premises. That's the way, sir.
Double thumbs up, man. Yeah!
your wounds will spring into a flood, and every drop cry blood for blood.
Yeah.
And the footsteps awesome. You hear. Will be the last to reach your dying ear.
Thumbs up, mate.
Yeah, awesome.
Over the blood and over the brain. And the footsteps you hear will be the last to reach your dying ear.
Hey, good to see you, man.
Huh. Are you ready for your...
Charismatic.
Yes, teacher.
You look like you've done something you shouldn't, am I right?
You there! Excuse me! Hey! That's it, buddy!
Say, I...
Hey, security boy, you think you can play me for a fool,
Jesus
huh?
Christ!
Look at that wimp! Ah! He's on a street bike!
What the?
10 list of things you have to see before you die.
So what's the message here? I'm apart from ritual suicide being top notch.
You've got there. I need help right now.
He's trying to get rid of a corpse.
What? Be kidding me.
Eyes open.
Son of a bitch!
Reporting in! I have a victim. It must have just happened.
Come in, come on. How copy, over?
Time to man up!
We gotta go! Follow me!
Okay, we're clear.
Okay, we're in the safe zone. No one gets inside the perimeter. Are we clear?
Affirmative.
List of things you have to see before you die.
So what's the message here? I'm apart from ritual suicide.
Security on site. Sweet.
Oh, goody. Security has arrived.
Good to see plenty of security here.
Security wasn't kidding. That is one nasty crack.
What the hell could have done this?
Well, whatever it was, we need to replace the glass before something got me. Thank you.
Thank you.